Okay, well, this is a quick tour over my APSX wideband controller, which is there, and I'm not stuck to the ceiling, I am actually looking at something this size, which is scary. The smoothing capacitor to make allowance for spikes in the ignition is quite taking the piss, but anyway, that's where it is. So in the best traditions of running wiring, connected up to my trusty 12 volt supply, and as you can see, the current is varying as the heater circuit is in operation, and what it's feeding out is 5 volts analog, which is currently going to a multimeter, but shall soon go to this little piece of kit. It cost me the grand sum of £10. Can't see the display because it's not on at the moment, but dead straightforward to wire up. Needs 1 volt, 0 to 1 volt. Now, luckily enough, what's going to happen is I'm going to be tinkering with a little bit of circuitry to reduce the 5 volts to 1 volt. But anyway, here we go. The piece of pudding is in the eating. I'm just getting 5 volts there. Let's just turn the gas on. Bingo! There we go. So divide that by 5. Which is pretty good for a reading of lambda. I think, yes, must be. Anyway, there we go. Going back up to high values. Now 0 to 1 is the range that I need, or 0 to 5 volts. What we've actually got. Fuel ratio, so it'll be 0 to 5 volts, but you can change it 7 to 25 and 15 to 25. Why precisely you'd want that, I have no idea, but anyway. So, do you know it's working? I shall report back to my itsy bitsy teeny weeny lambda controlling machiney.